What up, YouTube? How's it going? Welcome back to another Samurai Champloo reaction, and we're gonna be reacting to episode 23, right? We're getting close to the end, right? So after this, it'll be three episodes, and it looks like it's a three-parter. It actually goes into the story. So yeah, I can't wait to get to that one, but we gotta finish episode 23 first, right? And this looks like it's gonna be one of those one-off episodes too, so I just really want to get into the story. So, but still, I'll watch this. Overall, yeah, you see in the last episode, it was another one-off story. You see them meeting some guy. He part of the Hikei clan. I forgot the family's name, and they've been digging for years, and it turns out they're basically dead and digging for 500 years, which, holy shit, that's a long time, right? But overall, yeah, he gets exposed. He was not connected to them, and then, you know, everybody gangs up on him, beats his ass, right? And then you see at the end the meteorite crashes. It's like a bad omen, right? And boom, it blows up. But yeah, that's how it really ends. Not that much happens, so I want to see what happens in this one. So if you enjoy this reaction, like, subscribe, share, comment, follow me on Instagram, Twitter, and Twitch. All the links will be in the description. I'm currently streaming Hogwarts Legacy, so if you're into that, check it out. And I'll put a playlist up here for the Samurai Champloo reactions, and let's get right into this. This is about to be about baseball.
Well known that many Japanese baseball players are enjoying successful careers in the American major leagues today. The following story is a tale of men whose souls burn bright with a passion for this sport.
Our gang's gonna be involved in baseball.
My original reason for coming to visit this place was to investigate reports that several of the locals had made. A foreign ship had been spotted just offshore. I'm known as Manzo the Saw.
Okay, different guy.
The secret police just transferred to this area recently.
This way along the Nagasaki Highway, so
we'll reach Saga soon.
And okay.
Nagasaki Island shortly after that.
Nice.
Here you are.
Whoa, that's a lot.
I'm sorry. There's been a mistake. We didn't order all this.
Don't worry about it. I ordered for us.
And to pay for this?
Don't worry about it.
Do you have a secret stash we don't know about?
I said not to worry.
Delicious.
They're all eating it.
But I'm curious to know exactly how you plan to pay for this bill.
Like this. Oh shit. He's running away. Damn, my dude's athletic and skilled. Okay. Oh shit, that was perfect accuracy. No, that's gotta hurt a fucking baseball.
Who threw that?
Right here. Tell you what, there's a ball game scheduled for tomorrow. If you play in it, I'd be willing to pay these fellas what you owe them.
Okay.
If you'd rather, you
that sounds nice.
Bucks off here for a month to pay it off yourselves.
Nah.
You got us into this. It's up to you to get us out.
It's called baseball. It's a sport from across the sea. Basically, I throw this little ball, and you try to hit it with this stick here. It's called a bat.
You mean you're talking about a stupid stick game?
It's more than a game. It's a battle, and our country's future is riding on the outcome.
Huh?
That's right. You see, this whole crazy business got started about a week ago.
Who's in charge here?
Haro, where can we find the person in charge?
I suppose you're looking for the town council.
We're here for one reason. To establish trade between this country and the United States.
Well, demand
Japan and the U.S.
I can't help you.
Oh, my man's shaking like hell.
That foreign ships are to be driven off. It's out of my hands.
What? Fuck them!
Whoa!
We did not come all this way just to make a request. This is an order. Make no
order? You coming to a different country doing that shit?
Baseball on a tiny island in the Far East?
Incredible. The sport of gentlemen comes to the country of savages.
Sport of gentlemen. Oh, yo, chill.
All right, you're on. In this peaceful country, there's no need for either of us to throw our lives away in war. So how about a baseball game?
Yeah, I'll quit.
All right, listen up. This is
gonna they're
be
trash.
A seriously tough game. And understand that if we don't win, there'll be no tomorrow for any of us. Have I made myself clear? Your son's a... Hey!
Oh, they all went away.
Look, if it's that tough, I think I'll pass.
Oh, they're trying to get... Nah, they ain't trying to do all this shit.
I got a few errands to run.
They ran away, ending our first and last...
Well, in that case,
let's go. Let's do it, yup. He's with the shits. He's with the smoke.
What are you talking about? We don't need just one player.
Huh? Hmm?
If we want to win, we need all three of yous.
All three?
Before we do, I plan to sneak aboard that ship.
Oh, for what?
You can't.
Don't worry, I'll be fine. I'll cleverly disguise myself as an American and then slip on board.
I'm a secret agent. For generations, I worked for a certain feudal domain.
You're kidding. So you were a ninja?
Then the national isolation policy went into effect and our domain was pretty much crushed.
Damn, policy, government policy is like shutting that shit down. It's fucked up. So you need to open up, not close, your country.
In a single night, they were given a crash course in the art of baseball.
Howdy?
Who are you?
He can't get away with it. No, he's trying too hard to be the stereotype.
Oh, I'm an American. Yankee Doodle.
Shut up!
He wasn't going to get away with it.
Here it is. The matchup of the century is underway. The national prestige of America and Japan.
Wait, how many people are on his team?
My name is Ichiemon, announcing the...
Wait, wasn't he in that food contest? The old man and a dog in a...
Dogs play baseball?
Yeah.
Fantastic. That's the mystical orient for you.
What'd you just say? Find dogs in the rule book. It doesn't...
Look in the rule book for dogs.
Doubleday is on the mound and he lets it rip.
Good!
Oh, what?
Ninja baseball.
Can he successfully apply this technique to baseball? He connects!
Oh.
It's a shot to center field. Oh, Mugen steps to the plate.
Can Mugen hit this?
And runners on first and second. And
two?
This batter is using a two-sword technique.
What?
The pitcher goes into...
How's this gonna work?
What's this? They've decided to intentionally walk him.
Huh? He hit him in the air. Damn. Oh, in the water. That's a home run.
You're out.
What?
Huh? Mugen makes a critical base running error and passes the runner in front of him. He's out.
I didn't even know about that.
Strike three. You're out.
Three pitches.
Okay.
He's out on strikes. He's
oh, no.
Player on the team.
He could surprise us and hit it.
The next
what?
Batter steps up. The dog?
The dog?
The pitcher can't seem to find the strike zone.
Exactly. It's because the animal's strike zone is incredibly small.
Huh?
All he has to do is stand there with the bat in his mouth and he'll get walked.
Huh? What?
He's running away.
Well, yeah, no shit. Oh, Momo ran away too. Fuck all this shit.
Who are you?
What?
Maybe I'm a baseball
Damn.
Fan just passing by.
This came out of nowhere.
That's not the truth.
We're short on players, so grab a bat.
Hmm? What's this? His first at
bat. Oh, he... Damn. He's caught. Damn.
Where did he come from?
Bunt.
Mm-hmm. Bunt? Does he understand the message?
And Doubleday delivers.
Strike.
No, shit.
Japanese team is hot today. While the American players take a timeout for a conference on the mound.
Son of a bitch.
Freaking Japs. It's time for us to teach these savages how we do things.
Damn, they are racist with their shit.
Show them the American way, all the way.
The American way, all the way.
Ball.
Bastards. So they're gonna play dirty, huh?
Oh, they got him. Oh, shit. Oh, my goodness.
Here it comes.
He's out. Oh.
Holy cow, he's fast. He's going for an inside the park home run.
Oh, they're trying to beat his ass. Nah, ain't gonna work. Yup. Damn.
I'm ashamed.
He almost had it. Damn. They're all out.
You stay out of this.
I ain't dead yet.
Then you were never dead in the first place.
Taking the mound, and I ain't coming down until they're out or my arm falls off.
What in the world do they hope to do?
Yup.
God damn.
Oh shit.
Watch out!
Come on.
Oh shit.
I die with no regrets.
The Japanese team now has only one player remaining. How in the world does he intend to keep fighting when it's 9-1?
He can do it. It's Mugen after all. Oh shit. Girls like you.
One of me is more than enough.
Mugen goes into his windup for the pitch. Huh? What in the world is he doing?
Oh shit.
Ball. Ball. Ball.
Huh?
Ball four.
His plan has gone to pieces. Not only does the pitcher have no control, at this point he seems to be having difficulty standing.
All right, try throwing it normally.
Oh, shit. Oh, shit. You can invent that. Oh, shit, I'd be scared. Oh, my man's freaking out. Oh, shit. Broke his rib cage. Oh, shit. He's knocking them out.
This isn't baseball anymore.
This game has been reduced to a one-on-one battle. It's man against man.
I'm not going to lose to you. I won't let that happen no matter what. America cannot afford to lose this game.
Oh, shit. He knocked it. They both got knocked out. That's insane. Fu's still out. Fu's still in the game, so...
Will this go down in the record books?
No, Fu's on the bench. He's still in the game. Kamikaze. Because of Japanese World War II.
Go back to your own country.
He's back on his feet, and the American team has no players left.
Shout out to the Japanese team.
The game is over! The game is over!
And so, the game came to an end after one short inning. And the Americans went home with less pride and a profound fear of Japanese people.
It was Japan took the W here.
Once again returned to these shores. In fact, not until the arrival of Commodore Perry in 1853, his thoughts were turned
shout out to Mugen.
Shores and the strange land beyond to which the dark ships were returning.
My thoughts ain't turning anywhere. Quit making stuff up. Where the hell did you come from anyway?
Song to the narrator.
Okay.
All right, gang. So we just got done with episode 23 of Samurai Champloo, and you see, this is just a baseball game, right? You see, how they get dragged in because they're eating at this restaurant, and you know, Fu's like, wait, how the hell are we gonna pay for all this food? Mugen's like, you know what? Just we're just gonna dash out, right? Fuck it. But he gets caught by this baseball guy who turns out to be a foreign secret agent. And they have to do this game because the Americans came here. And then that secret agent guy decided, you know what? Let's handle this with a game of baseball, right? So that's what they do. And then they just play this game. Then the Americans start cheating, right? But you know, the Japanese team is short on people, but the Americans are cheating. So then, you know, all the Japanese people, like, would they try to cheat? And they try it their own ways, but they end up failing until, you know, Mugen at the end just comes out and just like starts destroying them one by one by one. And then you see at the end there's like one on one, and then they both knock each other out, but Mugen's the one standing, right? So the Americans are basically kicked out. So this is pretty interesting, right? So yeah, it was a little fun episode, but I can't wait to get to the next three episode because it's a three-parter, and that's where the story is, the meat is, right? So yeah, I can't wait to get to that, and I'm glad we're almost to the end of Samurai Champloo, right? After this it's just three more episodes, right? So yeah, it's going to be pretty interesting watching those three episodes. So if you enjoyed this reaction, like, subscribe, share, comment, follow me on Instagram, Twitter, and Twitch. I'm currently streaming Hogwarts Legacy right now on Twitch, so check that out. And love and peace.